Hello, and welcome to this series on the multiphysics analysis of a car headlamp. In the previous videos, we saw how Simcenter 3D provides an advanced geometry preparation, meshing, and mesh editing tools that allow you to manage the multiphysics digital twin in a robust and efficient way. Now that the model is suitably discretized, our next step is to include the relevant physics to the simulation.
We will start by creating a simulation file and our first solution. We do so by selecting Simcenter 3D Multiphysics from the template menu. This full model will include a number of boundary conditions and constraints for structural, thermal, and flow physics, which will all be included in this one simulation. Now, the first thing we want to do is to detect all coincident faces in this complex assembly in order to apply surface-to-surface gluing conditions and thermal contacts. This is highly simplified by the use of the automatic face detection tool in Simcenter 3D. Here, we are defining the thermal contact magnitude to be 1,000 watts per meter squared. We then select all the faces in this headlamp assembly and let the automatic detection do its magic. Once the detection is done and all the various boundary conditions are created for us, we will combine them all into one folder to make for easy inclusion of these contacts into our various solutions that we will be defining in the future.
In this video, we saw how to create a new simulation and solution for a structural, thermal, and flow simulation. We also defined our contacts for the structural and thermal analysis. In our next videos, we will continue to define our boundary conditions and constraints for our combined structural, thermal, and flow analysis. Thank you for your time, and see you in the next video.